Hi, good evening, everyone. My name is Aubrey Farrell. I'm the new assistant band director here at Mandeville, for those of you who don't know me already. Sitting before you on the stage right now is our concert band, or third band. It's really exciting because this is the first year that Mandeville has had three bands, which means our program is growing so big that we require three classes for all the kids. It's been really fun working with this group of kids this year. We get to work in a smaller class and help up some of the younger musicians to help them develop skills and fundamentals that'll help them be successful in our first and second bands in the next coming years. It's also been a really good opportunity for leadership with some of our upperclassmen, and some upperclassmen are playing new instruments that they've learned this year. So without further ado, here's our first piece titled Queenwood Overture.
Thank you. Thank you.
So this band is our second band, or Concert Winds. The piece you just heard was titled Air from County Derry, which is based on the Irish tune Danny Boy. This is one of two pieces that we're submitting for our virtual assessment this year. Unfortunately, we're not able to do a live assessment, but we are fortunate to be able to make music and record and send it in to the judges. The next piece is the second piece that we're submitting. It's called For the Fallen, and this is a tribute to all who lost their life during 9/11. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Hello. What a great night, huh? Live music is back, right? For those of you who don't know me, my name is Beth Sachs. I am an outgoing senior band parent of 7 years. Three of our four sons have come through the Mandeville High Band here. And I just want to verbally thank our wonderful sacrifice and hard work of our band directors, Mr. D, Ms. Farrell, Mr. Stearman, and Mr. Gambino, for those of us going way back. So I have a little story to share. So the end of our marching competition season always ends with Louisiana Showcase. Upperclassmen know that, but freshmen, you're gonna find that all out next year, how wonderful that is. And it's held at ULL in Lafayette. It's always the same day as the LSU-Bama game, so y'all get ready for that. And it's a long day, it's the culmination of a long season, and it's just a fantastic event. Well, a couple of two or three years ago, we had just a stellar, fantastic show. And had a less than stellar score, as we thought. So we kind of went home dejected, and it was just a super long season. And the next morning we got up, and my husband and I had four tickets to the Saints game, and we decided to kick our boys out of two of our seats and invite Mr. D and Mr. Stearman to the game, you know, after a long season of hard work and just kind of a fun, let-go, you know, kind of day. Well, before I continue, I kind of have to introduce you to my husband, Matthew, back there, the love of my life for the last 35 years. Well, Matthew is just the most calm, cool, collected, level-headed person in every walk of life except for one, and that's at a Saints game. So let me just say that he's been known to frighten small children, animals, mother-in-laws, nieces, nephews, and I think you can add to that band directors. So let's just say the game went into overtime, and it was not quite as stressful a showcase, but you know, maybe the Saints did pull it out, but it was quite the day. So, but moving on here to freshman parents, I just want to have you so excited of what you have to look forward to next year, to showcase. The next year we went on to get fifth in state. It was absolutely wonderful. This band is just growing by leaps and bounds and improving. I mean, all of those years of listening to your fifth grader practice and the squeaks and the noise and the loudness and the band fees, it all just pays off. You know, convince your kids to stay with band. It's wonderful. My older son is now playing band in college, and the great thing about college band is they pay the child to play instead of you paying band fees. So lastly, please get involved. I mean, when our kids are young, we get to know other parents at birthday parties, and by the time our kids get to high school, it's frowned upon if we attend birthday parties with them. So by joining up with the band boosters and getting to know other band parents, it's just a great way to get to know your kids' friends' parents. We have a couple of positions left open for next season if you want to join up. Work a couple of shifts at band camp if you don't have more time to give. It's really fun in the summer to see the kids practice and come together as a group and refine their show and grow. And lastly, work a couple of shifts in the concession stand. The concession stand is our biggest fundraiser. The more money we make in the concession stand, the less our band fees are. So the concession stand is fun. There's a lot of spirit and camaraderie. And we've been told we have the best concession stand in St. Tammany Parish, but you know, maybe we're biased. So lastly, our band booster meetings for parents are the third Wednesday of the month. We are now back in the band room, 7 p.m. Come and see our band room. And after you come and see our band room, just shoot an email to your school board rep, because our band room is equipped for 35 students. And we may have as many as 180 in our band next year. And that's 35 students pre-COVID. I mean, it's equipped for 35, and it seems like the new Mandeville High School band room keeps getting pushed back to the next phase of all the construction you see going on around Mandeville High. So please be an advocate and shoot an email. I think it might be Matthew Green, you know, maybe our school board rep, but reach out and and go Skipper Band in the future. You know, thanks for listening, and on with the show.
Hello, my name is Gavin Sachs, and on behalf of the whole senior class, we want to thank Mr. D for a fantastic 4 years. He's been such a mentor and such a role model, and we got him a gift.
Test, there we go. All right, so I'm not gonna do a lot of talking for the last thing, but I just wanted to explain. The kids didn't want me to explain this first piece that we're gonna do. They just wanted us to play it, but if I don't explain it, you're gonna think that we're just learning it for the first time, because it's kind of a strange piece. It's a Charles Ives piece called Country Band March. It pretty much sounds like there's multiple tempos going on the whole time of this piece and multiple songs going on. It's about if you're like in a parade and you're listening to old time music, maybe like Yankee Doodle or London Bridge, there's weird rhythms and each band was kind of going by in like a marching band. Well, it's kind of that effect that there's different bands coming by at different tempos and it's crazy. So you're gonna hear this. This is the Charles Ives piece, Country Band March. So before we play our last piece, I have some thank yous and some other announcements real quick. Where did my sheet go? All right, here it is. All right, first I wanted to thank First Baptist Church, of course. This is a great venue. We're so lucky to be able to play here. So I'd like to thank First Baptist Church, David Logan, Karen Walls, a part of the music here. I want to thank Tyler and Liz back there working the sound and the lights for us. I want to thank Mr. Rich and Mrs. Gozinski for working the tickets. Mr. Melaison for driving the trailer. Lori for the programs. And for the next thing, Jordan in here for making the video of Star Wars that we're gonna play. They're gonna see that in a second. So those are all my thank yous. Let's see, what else did I have? So right after we're done, we need a little bit of help just loading the trailer. If you could help out, probably take 5 minutes. That would be great. And our last piece is going to be Star Wars. Now this is actually in 4 movements. It's gonna sound like 3 movements to you. But it's actually the direct transcription of the orchestra version by John Williams. So it's transcribed directly into band. It's a very challenging piece. So I hope you enjoy it. This is Star Wars. Thank you. Thank you guys for coming out. Everyone drive home safely, and we'll be probably done about 5 to 10 minutes getting everything picked up. Thank you guys again.